Now, listen to me. You stay away from my Fiona, right?
Do me a
I hope you're happy. She wants to leave this area now because you...
Me?
Yes. You scared her half to death. Pestering her and making your pathetic little passes. You go near her one more time, and I promise you, I will personally break your neck.
All right? Right? Oh! Right. Come on, then. You leave my son alone!
Me, by God! You'll have to answer to me, and you will be lucky enough to walk away. Do you get my drift?
Yeah? You just tell your son.
I'll tell him nothing! Now you back off, McKenna, or I'll break your neck!